My name is Dan Duan, and I'm a fourth-year graduate student in Dr. Mikkola's lab at UCLA, and we're now at the fourth floor of the Biomedical Science Research Building. Our lab focuses on the blood-forming cells, which is also known as blood stem cells because they can give rise to all kinds of blood cells. And I particularly work on the key genes and regulatory pathways that are critical for the blood stem cell development during early stage. We're doing basic research, but it has potential in the clinics for treating the leukemias and other blood diseases. I think I first became interested in science because of my grandma, who is a high school biology teacher. And when I was little, she used to grow all the various flowers at home. And what she did is that she used them as experimental material, and she adjusts the light and watering conditions to make the flowers that is supposed to blossom in autumn actually blossom in summer, which is really a magic to me when I was little. And that really opens the door for me for science and to really explore the secret of life. I am using the genetically modified cell lines to study the key genes or factors to study their functions during the development of the blood stem cells, to study how the blood stem cells are actually formed. And hopefully we can apply the knowledge that we gain in the lab to the clinics, and really helps the clinicians to develop a better protocol to culture or differentiate the patient-specific blood cell types and really help them to cure the patients with the blood diseases. I use the cell culture hood to culture the cell lines to make sure that the cells are in a clean environment to avoid contamination, and we also culture the cells in the incubators. And another machine I use is the flow cytometry machine, for which we can stain the cells with different colors on the cell surface markers, so that we could use the machine to distinguish different cell populations based on the cell markers that they have. And another machine I use is the PCR machine, with which we are able to amplify the genes that we are interested in to see whether anything is missing or something is overexpressed in different conditions. The lab as a whole is a group. We're working groups. Everyone has their own expertise, and you need these expertise from everyone. And that really makes us a team. And whenever I need help, the help is always there in the lab. We have parties every quarter, and every Halloween we will have a theme. Like last year it's superheroes, and the year before that it was animals. So it is really fun to be in the lab. Of course there will be hard times when experiments don't work and you don't know why, but overall once you go through the process, then the rewarding is really nice. Yeah. If you are a person who like intellectual challenge and who would like to contribute to what is unknown in human knowledge, and also if you are someone who is not afraid of failure, then I strongly recommend that you come to science. And it is really fun because there's never a routine day here in lab. Every day you make novel discoveries, which is really fun if you're this type of person. Welcome.